Find the tangent of J and the tangent of L. So we have triangle JKL, and we have 3, 4, and 5 for sides of the triangle. Now the tangent of an angle, let's say angle J, is going to be the opposite divided by the hypotenuse. So the tangent of angle J is just a ratio of two side lengths in the triangle. The tangent of J equals the side opposite from angle J divided by the side adjacent. So if we have angle J here, the side opposite from angle J is 4. So the tangent of J is going to equal 4. And the side adjacent to 3, well, there are two sides that are adjacent. There's the 5 and the 3. But the 5 is actually the hypotenuse. So that's not really considered the side adjacent. When we talk about the side adjacent, we're talking about the leg adjacent to the angle. So we're going to use this 3. So the tangent of J is 4/3. Now let's look at the tangent of L. So the tangent of L is the side opposite to the side adjacent of angle L. Now the side opposite angle L is 3. So it's going to be 3. And the side adjacent, it's not the hypotenuse, it's this leg, which is 4. So the tangent of L is 3/4. So tangent of J is 4/3, tangent of L is 3/4. So the answer is D.